And welcome back, folks. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Ulbruf and the Schnibbel of Apfelmut. In the last episode we had, well, I had a few problems with Scum PM and with this game because there was a permutation in the code which we needed to open the save, but we have opened the save eventually with the help of an online walkthrough. And we've received the energy syllable and given it to the Boots of Sage of Strength. So he will go to the throne room. We can also now make some formulas. I think we have made all but two formulas. This formula we can't make yet because we don't have this syllable, but we can make this formula. This is the new syllable, the energy syllable, then B and A, or whatever these syllables are. Okay, this is the syllable of advice, and the syllable, the elementary syllable.
Mit der Formel kann ich alles zerschmettern, was der Widerstand leistet.
Yes, and we can crush anyone with this formula. Maybe we'll crush the Obersack. I don't know. Let's check this list of formulas again, because I'm not sure if I've produced. Okay, I think we're only missing this formula. Okay, let's leave. Let's go to the council room because the Boots Sage of Strength will probably reappear there. And maybe he will give us something in reward then. If not, we will head to I don't know where we'll head to, but we still have to recover the intuition syllable, the injured Butzuk promised us in the past, and we should be able to get it now in the present, if we can find that statue. That is, let's see if the, yes, there he is. Let's talk to him. Maybe he will give us something reward. Even though I don't think so.
Die Kraft sei mit dir, junger Krieger. Danke dir dafür, dass du mir meine Energiesilbe zurückgegeben hast. Denn ich kann endlich mein Muskeltraining ausführen, das mir täglich auferlegt ist.
Yes, he is very happy, but not happy enough apparently to give us something.
Ich werde mir nicht erlauben, die Gewalt zu gebrauchen. Das wäre eines Butzuk-Ritters unwürdig.
Okay, he doesn't think that using his strength in this situation is appropriate.
Das Gewicht ist die Kraft und Kraft ist das Gewicht. Nimm dich in Acht, junger Krieger, denn die Schnibbelkraft ist viel stärker als deine eigene.
And he warned us about the strength of the Schnibbel power.
Ich werde mir nicht erlauben, die Gewalt zu gebrauchen.
Okay, we already heard that dialogue. So, yeah, about finding that syllable, the intuition syllable. This could be a bit of wandering around. Because I don't know. Wait, am I supposed to give this to the Butzuk Sultan? Nope. I don't think so. No, I don't think so. I can always go back if it should be the case. I think we should go to the prison. Maybe, okay, we were supposed to apply for the prison job, but we couldn't make any more progress because we were lacking a formula 2B75 beta. And that formula we only get at the Amtsschimmelzentrum, but the guy there doesn't care much about his job, which is a pretty realistic depiction of your average Schalterbeamte. Yeah, they do not care, I think. Let's go quickly back to the prison, and then maybe to the Amtsschimmelzentrum. Because I think, didn't I pick this? I've picked it up, the stone arm, and but there it's again for some reason. But there's an imprint. I do think I know what we have to do here. We have to go back to the commemoration place. Thank you, Woodruff. But first we go to the Amtsschimmelzentrum, and then we see if we can use force to get this formula. Or maybe we should have used that force at the entrance of the... Well, maybe that's... Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm looking a bit confused here, because I am. I don't know what I have to do, so I'm a bit experimenting here. Maybe we can use the power formula on this guy and use gain entry by force. Nope. Maybe we can use it on the Dr. Mengele, as I call him. I don't know what he... I think he's called Professor Wilkopf, which roughly translates to Dr. Dr. Crazy or something like this. Let's try to use that formula on him. Okay, violence apparently is still not an option here. Can't use diagnostics on him. Cheering him up would probably not be a good idea. Okay, so then let's go back. Let's go to the Amtsschimmelzentrum and see if we can get that formula with a little bit of violence. And if not, then we will head to the place of the commemoration of the war between the Butzugs and the humans. I do wish I would know how that place is actually called. It's probably something much shorter. Then, place for the remembrance of the war between the Butzug and the humans. It's probably something much shorter. Can't speak. Blah, 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 blah. And because of this walking animation that you can't skip here in this game, we're already 10 minutes into the game and we haven't done much. We've opened the safe, I think. No, we did this in... Did we do this in the last episode? I think so. So we have done nothing in this game, I think. We have created this formula, which may or may not work on him. Does it work?
Hey, Schweinebacke! Lass mir lieber gleich ein Atemzertifikat rüberwachsen.
Leider muss ich Sie enttäuschen, aber vorher wäre da eine kleine Formalität. Bringen Sie mir eine Probe Ihres Atems in einem amtlich zugelassenen Gefäß, damit ich Ihren Luftverunreinigungsgrad feststellen kann. Bitte!
Beim Barte des Schnibbel! Du wirst mir ja wohl diese Bescheinigung geben.
Yes, that worked actually. Maybe I remember. I think I remember this actually from the my last playthrough. So we've got a certificate of whatever, and that means that we can apply for that job at the factory, you know. And we should have gotten the formula 2B75. Have we received that? I don't think so. Let's talk to him again.
Der Herr, ich hätte gern das Formular B75 Beta. Ist für einen Job.
Tut mir leid, ich hab's verlegt. Vielleicht find ich's ja später wieder.
Can we use that formula again? I don't think so. But let's try.
Hey, Mondgesicht! Schmeiß mir mal das Formular 2B75 Beta rüber, aber fix!
Ich wäre Ihnen gerne behilflich, werter Kunde, aber ich hab's gerade verlegt.
Hey, Mondgesicht!
That's so funny.
Schmeiß mir mal das Formular 2B75 Beta rüber, aber fix!
Ich wäre Ihnen gerne behilflich, werter Kunde, aber ich hab's gerade verlegt.
Okay, you actually can use that formula on him again, but it doesn't work because he actually has misplaced that formula. Can we use that formula on him? No, that's a stupid idea, of course. Yeah, of course. Okay, in any case, we can now apply for a job. We have to go to the Protophonplatz for that. Because I think we have to make a second photo. And we have to... Okay, that costs, I think, one Strudel. Let's go to the Protophon. And let's make another picture.
Man braucht einen Strudel, um diesen Protophoton zu benutzen.
Yes, we need a Strudel. We have two Strudel, in fact. That's enough. Oh. Okay, I didn't intend to do that because now we have a photo which we can't use. But I want to show you what happens when you use such a photo to apply for a job. So this is Drubins Poglab. Drubins Poglab. Glab. I said.
Für die Akte brauche ich eine Atmungsfunktionsbescheinigung und ein Foto.
Okay, let's try to give her the photo.
Rekrutierstelle. Ich habe zwar Ihr Passbild erhalten, aber bedauere Ihnen zu sagen, dass Sie nicht in Frage kommen. Keine korrekte Kleidung.
Okay, our clothing is inappropriate. Yes, that. So when you just give her this photo, she will complain about it until you make the appropriate modifications. We actually know, so our clothing is inappropriate. It's now appropriate, but we are not looking smart enough, so we need that.
Ich muss die Accessoires in der richtigen Reihenfolge anlegen.
Yes. Normally you would go through this by trial and error and figure out what you have to put on, but I actually know what you have to put on. But since this episode is already at its end, I think I will make a cut here. And when we come back, folks, I will show you all the dialogue that you can get here, and we will apply for a job. So until next time, folks, until then.